Shadows and stones.
Yo.
This place isn't ours anymore.
I met this little girl. I was working out near Kent, working at Amazon. And she said something to me that really stuck with me. Shit, it's been almost 2 years since I heard her say it, but she said, "Why does your voice sound so depressed even though you're not?" That's crazy. Because to a kid, she's like 9, 10 years old. To a kid, they just don't understand it, you know? Like, the masking of emotions that we do. And I wish I could have explained it to her or something. But I was just like, yeah, you know, that's how it is. Laughed. But like, she was in maybe like a formative year, right? I feel like that was a formative year for me too, right? Around 10 years old. But yeah, I just hope you're doing all right. I hope you surround yourself with the right people. If you ever hear this, don't matter. Take this knife on my back, use it to offer pay cut. Shot myself in the foot, so don't tell a nigga to wait up. Shoulders be a bridge, was working to get my weight up. My life inside the lyrics is something I couldn't make up. Love you to the death, that's in this life and the next. Damn, the way they looked at me like I'm another ex. Yeah, fuck it, Jai's a legend, pay respect. It's not rare to think a suicide is rare as fuck to check. Bitch, I bet, had X's on my X's, I had X's on pedestrians. Everything I am become American experiment. Call me F-E-N-A-G, can't take me out my element. I brace for meta alchemy and face the future reticent. Everything's so fucked, bloody tears, so they clown cue. Keep acting like you ain't fucking human and they proud to. Fuck it, dog. Love is love, with or without you. Devil on your chest and you walked his ass to Mount Doom. Promised I won't kill myself, why would I let my mama cry? That'll make me special, now I'm just a human dead inside. Generation hexed, I'm just, I don't need no alibi. Spit it like I'm vexed, no holding vax, I see through Raven's eyes. 4-4, I can't even rest. Damn, left eye just a product of my chest, yeah. Don't tell me you love me if you only see my best. Yeah, I know I'm getting better, but I still ain't impressed. From 21 to 23, this eye shield ain't a pilot. Ain't mad at all, in fact, I love the fact y'all really tried it. They be lying, they be spying, vicing all my verses. I ain't into what you selling, let the rest of y'all go purchase. AVA, family, the only thing that matters. I go harder for my grannies, they both dead now, understand me. AAA, no plan B, planning out my achievements. Our decisions, I'm meaning, my disposition be leaning. Ain't no pics on my IG, mainly hearts from sleeve to sleeve. Ain't scared of what I be, I ain't scared enough to see. Turn smoke right into fuel, I wanna manifest some pools and Maybachs in the spool. Throw a dollar on my life, been itching to get it right. Waking up to bloody tears that drizzled in the night. Walking faithfully by light, seeing beyond my sight. I'm aight, the hardest thing that I always said, I ain't pressed by no Birkin or no plastic in my bed. Whenever I lay my head, pray the family ain't dead. Sip out my aorta, help you wash down all the bread. But instead, step back, see how many they misled. In life, you only got your soul, not voices in your head. What I'm saying is this shit gon' get bigger than it's ever gonna get. Y'all ain't know I had a choice and I chose music, no guess. Just a nigga under stress who used it to break the bench. From climbing over walls and hopping whatever fence to loving inside a hole and middle fingers at pins. Ain't a stretch, but I've been itching to give my arms out to every kid that tried, was fiending to get the bars out. Staring at the sky, come back down to earth. You the star out, who would I call out? The future me know the past coming. Feel my bloody brain and cut my hand, that's glass something. Glass thumbing, all I know is never nothing. Never nothing. Just let it run. Yeah, I hope you're doing all right. You feel me? And yeah, you and your brother. Hope y'all doing good. Hope your mom doing great. You feel me? Yeah, y'all definitely helped me through the darkness. And I ain't speaking just for myself. My family too. Yeah. I'm gonna let it right out.
I can't.